Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix profile error on Netflix. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're not being able to switch Netflix profile, then here is a fix you could try out. Simply open up a web browser and once you do that, go to the URL box at the top and type in www.netflix.com/clear-cookies. Press enter on your keyboard and once you end up in the official site of Netflix, click the sign in button at the top right hand corner and sign into your Netflix account one more time by entering your credentials. Type in your email or your phone number and type in your password on the next field. After you are done typing in your credential, click the sign in button and once you are logged into your Netflix account, check if that fixes the issue. If that still does not work, simply sign out of your Netflix account and log in back again. That is a simple and quick fix whenever you are not being able to switch your profile on Netflix. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.